This morning we arrived a bit earlier in Charlotte Bay so we could spend some more time scenic cruising, and what a view we had. The area is well known for its abundance of humpback whales. So once again, as soon as we have found an entry into Wilhelmina Bay, we will keep you updated.
These is Wandle Peak. The channel is very deep. We're currently at about 250 meters or 750 feet, and as we get into the channel it gets shallower, but only slightly, at approximately 150 meters or 492 feet for most of the way. It's also a very narrow channel and it has a high current which goes through it, which makes it problematic to navigate because it brings in icebergs, and that's what the team and the bridge, the captain and the various officers are trying to work through at the moment to find a route through.
Just to be with my girl, I left her out there. What a shameful affair. I don't need to feel so.
chair.